This, you're fighting tomorrow. How does it feel?
I'm excited, man. I'm excited and ready.
Who's your homies? Introduce everybody.
This is my little cousin right here, Chuin.
Little.
My little cousin. Sure, yeah, I know him.
Okay.
And I got my boy. This is my boy Brian right here. Been.
That's one. So he's skateboarding with you?
Nah, he don't okay. Skateboard for shit. My boy Kumo. What's this up? This is my boy Waldo.
Where's Waldo?
Where's, that's the one we always say.
Everybody says that. I'm not the
His
first
name's
one to say.
Waldo, but we go, where's Waldo?
How you feeling right now? How's the weight?
Good, man. I just made weight.
You just had a meeting or you just checked the weight?
I just wanted to go check my weight.
And how much is it? Good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Are you ready to knock out your opponent?
Yeah, I am. I really am. Shit.
What do you think about Canelo Jacobs?
I think Canelo's never fought anybody that's bigger than him and that can box. You know, Johnny Jacobs he's big and he can also box, you know, so it's going to be a hell of a fight. I'm not counting Jacob out. I think it's going to be a 50-60, you know?
50-50.
50-60.
What's 50-60?
Oh.
60-40?
There we go.
Alexis, tell people where to follow you.
You can follow me on Instagram at Alexis_AlexisEspino1, and you can follow me on Twitter at AlexisEspino.
Now, you're from Vegas. What does it mean to you to fight at the T-Mobile on a Canelo card?
It's wild.
Have your friends here to see you because they don't have to travel to New York.
I know, it's crazy because like I lived here my whole life and I've been in and out the strip, so just being here for a reason,
yeah,
for a big reason, it's like a dream come true. It's like, this shit wild.
And what's it like to be around Pita all day?
It fucking sucks, you know?
Why?
Because he's a piece of shit, you know?
Why do you say that?
Did you get your temporary credential already?
No.
Oh, come get it right here.
Alexis is the best to interview. Come on, Alexis, let's go. He's comedy.
What about his epic speech yesterday?
I didn't want to bring it up, but since you brought it up, hey, you stole the show.
Epic
Alexis,
speech.
Whether you wanted to or not, you stole the show.
Last time I didn't speak, they caught me at the white. Everybody was actually just taking
you
little
just
patterns
there.
Of each other.
Yeah.
And just like they'll get up and they'll learn off each other and say something when they got up.
You went first.
I was the first one. I was just dry. I was off the white. I didn't know what to say.
But look, you did good. The fact, there's no such thing as bad publicity. People talk about you, they're talking about you.
Yeah, I got my ID on. Yeah, I know. That's true.
Oh, look at that Supreme bag. That's a money bag already. He's getting ready.
Look at the shoes.
What are those? What are they called?
Balenciagas.
How much do they cost?
$900.
Balenciaga? Are those real?
No, they're fake, of course.
Oh, okay. Because I would have rocked the fake ones.
They're not fake.
I know they're not.
I bought them both. I think I was
good. He's a baller.
He is. I tell him Eddie Hearn's paying him too much money.
Balling.
Eddie Hearn takes care of me, man.
He looks like a white guy, though, right?
Mexican.
No, I said you look like a white guy.
You got a problem? I ain't tripping. You feel me? He's tripping.
Is he always a comedian?
Yeah.
What's the biggest prank he pulled off on you guys?
There's too many of them.
Like what? Give me one.
Too many to name one.
Like what? What do you do to them?
I just fuck with them sometimes. Just hit them and shit.
Terrorize them?
Yeah. We play basketball, so I just grab them. I just play dirty basketball, you know?
I call it Bushido basketball.
Where you just like.
Yeah, Bushido. Yeah.
Here you go, Alexis.
All right, Alexis Espino, Peter Garcia. We'll see you guys at the weigh-in at the fight tomorrow. Stay tuned. FaceSocialReporting.com, Basic Back Reporting.